I just wanted to indicate I'm Sam Hutchinson, Business Administrator for the City of Trenton. We've just finished a commissioner hire for the police. We've just finished walking through the department, walking through City Hall, meeting with each of the employees and each department for a couple of reasons. One, obviously, there's an investigation and an inquiry going on. We wanted to assure the residents of Trenton, and I thought it important that we also assure the employees that the business of governance and services provided to the city has to continue. We've also urged complete and total cooperation with the inquiry. We have urged that they be open, honest, candid, and that any request for documents or files be totally adhered to. Lastly, I met with the directors of the different departments this morning to indicate that retaliation, harassment, or intimidation of any sort will not be tolerated at all. I expect employees to feel that they can be candid, that they can be open, and that they can be complete and thorough with the investigation. And lastly, that no files be shredded as of today at all.
When you talk about cooperation, meaning that these workers should feel free to cooperate, answer the FBI's questions without feeling like they're going to get some kind of payback against them.
Exactly.
Is that a real concern of yours?
Any concern, anytime there's an investigation, my concern is obviously first and foremost complete and thorough information provided free of interference in any sector.
What has the FBI told you?
Basically that they're looking at documents and obtaining some information with respect to the different departments. That sticks to me.
Have they indicated to you that they want to talk to people in addition to getting documents?
They have not, but I'm sure they're going to.
Have you spoken to the mayor at all today?
I spoke to the mayor briefly this morning on another matter prior to the FBI arriving. And once they came in, I let him know that they were here. I was going to urge employees to be totally open, candid, and providing cooperative with respect to information.
Did the mayor say anything to you about that?
No, he asked me if I knew where they were. I told him it was just informed that they were entering the building.
He wanted to know what office. He wanted to know what offices they were in.
No, he just asked me if I know where they were.
That was his only reaction?
That was his only reaction.
And where is he?
I don't know.
Did he tell you if he's conducting business for the City of Trenton today?
No, I actually called him on a different phone.
But he's not in the building?
As far as I know, I've not been to his office. As far as I know, I don't know where he is. Maybe on city business.
Does he show up here at City Hall every day?
I show up every day. And I do have my meetings with him. He has a schedule. He follows his schedule.
Would he be expected for today's meeting?
No, he wouldn't.
Can you get your name and
title
again?
Yes, Sam Hutchinson, Business Administrator.
For the City of Trenton?
Yes, for the City of Trenton.
You spelled it for?
Hutchinson.
When you met with employees this morning, what was their reaction? What was their mood like?
I went around to each of the employees and to each of the departments. To me, again, it's just critical to assure employees and the residents that the governance and services continue, and that the services that we provide to the City of Trenton continue, and that our governing and our responsibilities that we carry them out, especially under the circumstances.
What's the mood inside the building? It can't be business as usual.
Well, it's business as usual under the circumstances.
Pretty bizarre circumstances, though.
Well, I would characterize it as bizarre, but there's an investigation going on. We ought to be cooperative. We ought to be considerate with respect to some disruption, but there should be as little interruption of services as possible. But first and foremost, we have to.
Your thoughts about what's going on? The fact that his house was raided yesterday, the fact that investigators are now going through three different floors here in City Hall?
To be as cooperative as possible.
Your thoughts about the investigation?
To be as cooperative as possible, as open and as honest. That's what I believe.
What is this doing to the reputation of the City of Trenton?
Well, that society at large, judgment of that. But I do want to assure the residents that the services are continued, that the government is going to govern you.
So which areas did the FBI tell you they were searching?
They're searching a number of departments.
May we speak to the police commissioner?
Sir.
How you doing?
Could you step,
what has the FBI said to you? Did they reach out to you prior to going to the mayor's house and to City Hall today?
Just prior to coming to City Hall today, they gave a courtesy call to the department advising us that they were entering City Hall to conduct search warrants.
Any indication of anything more than that?
No indication of anything.
Are your officers playing a role in securing as the outside or anything?
We're playing a supportive role, not necessary. Everything's been in orderly fashion. Everything's been going on here. There's been no disruptions. We had a very minor incident this morning, I think, with the media that was resolved. But everything else has been fine. And I'm just here basically to support the business administrator and the citizens here at the city.
How many officers do you have working alongside the FBI inside here?
We don't have any officers working inside the building. This is an investigation that was conducted by the FBI and solely by them. And I first became aware of the investigation yesterday when they entered the premises of the mayor, and today when they entered the city hall.
Are you providing extra security for the mayor?
No, we're not.
Your thoughts about this going on
inside? Right now I'm just waiting and seeing. We have to wait and see what the results of the investigation are. We really don't know what they are. And so we fair to wait and see what charges are brought forward or what information comes forward.
What are the allegations that you're aware of?
I'm not aware of any allegations at this time.
Give us your full name.
My full name is Ralph. Last name is Rivera, Julia. I'm the police director.
Let's go, Rivera.
R-I-V-E-R-A.
There was some sound bites in there.